Welcome back, everyone. We're about to get underway here. The challenge has been laid. Don't sing it. Bring it. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Put the chatter aside. The puck is dropped. Here we go. Sends it over to Kasparaitis. Here's a chance. Puts it just wide.
He's looking to put that just inside the post. Just misses.
Makes the save. He got all of that hit on the play. Couldn't find the intended target. Breakaway!
Oh,
and they're awarding a penalty shot here.
Pretty easy call, I think, James. He's out clear and he gets tripped up.
And the shooter lines up. Here we go.
Advice I ever got on a penalty shot is don't go anywhere near the bench. Too many different opinions. Collect your thoughts and make your play.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 1-0 the score. Puck picked up by Severson.
2 minutes, 10 seconds.
Here's a chance to set up now. Scores!
Hard to get a much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
O'Connor's won possession. Puck grabbed by Severson. Oh, what a stop! There's a whistle as the official's calling for a penalty here. Kasparaitis caught for the pick. Interference the call.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. You turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lump it. Akinla's going to play it against the half wall. And now he moves it quickly to Gish. Whiffs on that, and now it's grabbed by O'Connor. And he gains the zone here. Looks to pass it to Gish. Quick feed to Lafreniere. Use of the body on the play. Taken by O'Connor. Big save.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
And the puck clears the zone. The Mooseheads gain possession along the wall. And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kill as we're both back to even strength. He scores! That's three, Ray.
Yeah, just haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal at all here. Once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got three.
Montreal's offense has been on fire to start this one, and still lots of time left in the first. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Akinla. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone.
45 seconds.
Now over to Haas. Moves the puck to O'Connor. Sends the pass over. Rocked him in the open ice. And a strong effort on that play. And now he tries to get it across to Kasparaitis. Nice poke check. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Rocks him. Here's a short pass to Gish. Slides it over to Kasparaitis. Montreal's got the puck. Frank's carrying it ahead. Centering pass. Turns it away.
Smothered that in close chance.
Now he slides it up to Lafreniere. Here's an odd man rush. His reflexes on display tonight. Into the middle, all alone.
Oh,
stopped by the goaltender. Spectacular desperation play. Jabs the puck away. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. And that one's broken up. Right on the doorstep. Turns him away. Here's a chance. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Moves right to the middle, and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last
pass
for the scoring opportunity.
Kasparaitis works the puck in his own zone. Sends it over to Iginla. Moves it to Gish. Coughs up the puck after that hit. They've got the defense outnumbered. He's got a step.
Whoa.
He scores!
Boy, he didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy! Past the midway mark in this period, Montreal's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
By number 81.
Lafreniere's taking it from his own end, and he slides it quickly to Brandon. He grabs the puck here at the point. Stopped by the goaltender. Wait, no, it's in! It's in the net!